You know what my mother tried to kill me with? I can eat anything in the world. I can. You have raw fish, I don't care. I can eat it. I've eaten in Japan all over. Love the food, not a thing wrong with it. Raw snake, anything. Been to Mexico, I eat anything. Any food, I eat it. But I cannot get down a lump of cream of wheat. Something happens to me, and every time I swallow it, it gets right there, and it, oh. I cannot get down a lump of, you can hold a $5,000 bill right in front of my face. Put it in my hand, swallow the lump, you can have it. Can't get it down. I cannot get it down. And my mother tried to kill me off with that cream of wheat. She'd bring that bowl down, and I'd just look at it. Take that spoon and stir it up. I knew that lump was in there somewhere. And I'll find it if I have to look 5 hours. I know that there's a lump in here. And I'd find it. Here it is! Try to kill me off. And then as soon as I'd put the cream in it, 5 more would show up. Huh? They're all in here. They're all in the cream of wheat. All these lumps to make you gag. And then she tried to cover up the lumps by putting raisins in the cream of wheat. No chance. My throat knows a raisin from a lump of cream of wheat. I'm telling you that. She tried to do the same thing to my mashed potatoes, putting raisins in my mashed potatoes. I'll find it.